They've been together 8 years, since 2001, and these days ice skating couples can change quicker than they did. Used to stay together almost for life.
Hey, lucky people, north and south, this is your leader, I'm Claude the Mouth.
So they'll be experienced. Open Russian style. Diagonal step sequence. Need to stay and hold. Rockers, Brackets, Mohawks, Choctaws, the vocabulary of ice dancing. Well, cleanly done, I think. And vocal music is permitted for the ice dancers. Now, it can play for you and against you. And it's one thing to pick the music for the end of the competitive routine, the end of the show, if you like, to be rousing. But they were given something there was very, very difficult to interpret. It was so fast. And it lost them. So from the choreographic point of view, the overall composition of the routine, that last part of the music was not really reflected in what they did within their skating. So that will count against them. There were some good lifts in there. Their skating skills are good. Some of the flow is good, but it is a different approach that the Russians often have to me. It is more open, easier to skate in a more open hold than it is when you're in a closed dance hold. Much easier to do the changes of positions. You see there, Artem did very little, and Marina was doing all the work. Turning and leaving go makes it easier. Again, we're turning to leave go. So we're creating these dramatic focus moments, but it's actually solo skating side by side. When you have to stay in the dance hold and do that, it does make it a lot more difficult, which is why in the step sequence, of which there's two, you need to stay in hold, apart from a brief separation for transitions. And I prefer it when it's more in dance hold, because then, to me, dancing on the ice is when you are doing it in a more traditional hold, rather than leaving go. There's the combination spin. Two difficult positions for her. All adds to the overall value. The twizzles they did, the second one, I thought he did one too many. Always a delicate balance in the composition of a routine. But they gave it all they could. Now, currently, they are leading in this group. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if the Canadian couple, who skated two before them, Harvey and Gagnon, don't go above.